No! I couldn't save the egg! Hey, wise gamers, it's your wise gamer called the Wise, and we're here with, you guessed it, TemTem Swarm. Let's go play it. Let's see if I like it, and if I'm willing to buy this roguelike game. Let's get into it, wise gamers. Alright, let's get into it. Alright, so we have kudos, which looks like skill trees. Okay, and then we have play solo, create a party, join a party. So it looks like it's online, multiplayer. You unlock, guys? Alright, so I'm gonna play with Platypet. Huge tsunami at high speed that sweeps the floor several meters, wave the damage, gain 5% damage per level of water, toxic techniques. Okay. There's no skills. All right, it's only one thing to play, and we can only play swarm. 18 waves. Can I survive 18 waves? How do I shoot? Run! So everything with him is water-based. So we just run for my life. Oh, bubbled up. A little extra shield around me. Toxic is his other thing. Perfect. So I have a little shield around me. Oh, I could. This game could eat hours of my time again. I get it. I understand. There's a cooldown on everything. We're on wave 3. Definitely upgrade my key field. Oh, that ultimate's crazy. Bots contain rewards. Music's pretty dope too. Man, this thing is far away as heck. What the heck? Nope, gotta go with the protective wave. What's this thing? I'm trying to get to the... Why is this thing so far away? Oh my god. Did I do it? What was that? I tried to protect that thing. I don't know if I did or not. But I like this little wave thing. It's pretty cool. Look at that. Boom, boom, boom. Dead. Die. Water blade. Oh, okay. Thank you. Die! Evolution! What? This is crazy, excuse me? Is there a third evolution? Oh, now I need to know. Turbo boots? Let's just level this up to max level. Alright, just clear out the way real quick. Get some experience. Run this way. Oh yeah, I'm killing it. So we want Water Blade, Water Wave, Toxic Ink. Yeah. Alright, this isn't that bad of a game actually. I mean, I'm gonna die. Oh, this is a boss. Level up, level up, level up! I'm about to die. I need some heals. Perfect. Well, wasn't meant to take that damage. Oh, it's over for your boy. Under the map, okay. Food. Can I just run? Can I last here forever? Is that the point here? Starting to mob me more. Need some increasing damage thing here. Oh no! Attack! When do I evolve? I'm going straight power here. Oh no, I gotta dodge all these people. This is real relaxing music though. Work my way towards that point. Oh, they're coming to get me. Oh, they're jumping your boy. Oh, I'm gonna die. Run! No! They got me. They done got me. I'm like, why aren't they dying? I don't have my little thingy. The beginning part's so slow. Especially with this guy, he don't like... He's not gonna give me the thingy. So hard to kill things. Right, we'll go with a cooldown build this time, I guess. Go, 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 go. I need that little shield one. I need the thing to turn into wave around me, the melee attack. I don't like any of these, Cobalt. I don't like any of these! Key field, yeah! Alright, now we can go. Not Cobble. God, ran into a pole. Did I not do that one right again? Oh, lordy lord. Now, let's go to the next one. Evolution! Alright, we're not doing too bad now. We got this. Third evolution, here we go! Oh, we're crushing it now. Alright, come here, bossy. Go, 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 ah! Oh, it pinched me in the corner. Oh, I'm out. Never used it. Oh, Peach! Third percent cooldown's pretty good. I'm just firing like every... Let's go! And I'm level 20. So we're good, we're killing, we're not doing too bad. I need to get different. I need a long range ability that I can control where it hits. Oh, I have to get rid of one now, huh? This one, yeah, there we go. With how cooldown reduction is, how much cooldown I have. I don't see why not. Alright, so this is max HP. Well, Pangolin. Okay. Heal. Oh, let's go to the next point. Burn everybody on fire. Speed boost. Speed boost. Ultimate. Made it. I did it. We're killing it. Oh my god, there's so many enemies! Oh, Peach! A Peach! A Peach! We're killing it now. Evolution! Yeah, let's go! I did it. I was able to evolve to my final form! Level 25, got it. bag over here. Let's better go. Oh yeah, we did it. I made my goal successful. And maybe I get any TemTem? What ability was that? I want that. That was cool. Now can I just go on for forever? Is there another? Oh, there's more things to do. I mean, I like the music a lot more because of. Cherry. Other thing, it's all over here. What? Nessa? Kill the boss! Kill the boss! Stop running from me! Oh, this is easy. Easy when I'm in my third evolution! My victory call. What? I thought this was just a demo. He has a dash? Oh, the violin is different on this board. Okay. A fire tornado? That's crazy. Doesn't really do much to me, for me, really. Unless I, like, bleed enemies into it. Yeah. I don't like this guy too much. No, I gotta get over that way. Oh my god, he just doesn't do no damage! Big cluster of enemies that can't seem to kill. Getting hit by my tornadoes and everything. There's an egg over there. Go get the egg. There's a box. There's a treasure chest. We'll just... I'm gonna die. Run! Run, my little robot friend, Ori, run! That thing is still not dead? Oh my golly. Is there a thing in here? Oh, there's a boss, Peach. Me. No! I couldn't even evolve! Or you failed me. Defeated by a little freaking drill thing. Now I gotta try him again, right? This is damage. That does damage too? Nah, we're just gonna... No, we're gonna try one more time. Yes, this is what I needed. What a fire tornado. I think that's the most useless one. Oh, he has a lot going on the screen. He even evolved? Oh, that thing got crushed. The one from the sky is definitely the move. Oh, those things come out of nowhere, bro. What the heck? Dodge that. Oh, there we go. Can't catch me, suckers. I'm zooming. Thank you. I gotta get to the egg. I gotta get to the egg! Definitely tankier than the platypus, though. And platy. I'm just getting murdered! All the way. No, it's not my money. All right, guys, I could play this game for literally hours, and I got other stuff I gotta do. But dang, is this game not addicting? Oh my god, what have I? That's an hour. Just an hour just alone on this. I even count another hour I had. Oh my god, golly. All right, we gotta stop playing. As always, if you like content, don't forget that comment, subscribe button. Stay wise, gamer. Thanks for talking about the Fortress of Bad Game Decisions.